All right, two of my other videos have featured this burning flashlight, and I've got quite a few responses on wanting to know how I did it. So here it is. It's just two deodorant cans that I cut open to fit end to end. Breaks apart in the center of the flashlight like so, to reveal the 3-cell lithium polymer battery that powers it. So this battery I bought initially for my helicopter. I did not buy it with the intention of building this flashlight. It's just something I came up with after fact. The real business end is this half. It's the bulb is just a replacement 50-watt halogen. It's a replacement bulb for a reading light. The reflector is from a 2C mag light. I guess the D would be a little bigger, but I just went with the C because it didn't look any smaller, I guess. This is just a regular constant on-off switch to turn it on and off. You can see this little bit of white goop coming out, and if you can see down there, it's pre-filled in there. That is to hold it together and act as a heat sink a little bit, and that's just this stuff. This patch and fill water putty comes as a powder. Just mix a little water. It's basically like stucco. So it sets in a couple minutes, it holds it all together, and keeps it from melting up immediately. And that's the flashlight. Thanks for watching.